you're using one side of the body, the left side of the body, as the mainstay or the anchor that doesn't that's staying in one place. So it's like a door hinge. You know, if that door hinge were to break when you slammed it, you wouldn't have power. So the anchor, that door, in order to slam hard, it has to be really anchored. So your body's kind of like that, and you're twisting in there. But you have to be aware not to let things come unhinged. Yeah, then in karate, you know, they turn the hips this way, and then, you know, it goes into like a counter rotation.
Right.
But then you have a short reach.
Yeah, you do. You do, especially if you keep everything just right.
Right. It's hard to explain that without actually punching. If you're afraid to hurt your hand, afraid to hurt yourself doing it, you're going to reduce your power. You just create the speed from the body.
Right.
Yeah, it's like a whip effect, you know, carrying the whip, the mass of the whip, and then switching direction. Because you're harmonized, just like on a whip, you harmonize every bit of it, every part of that whip's mass, and then you suddenly change directions. And if you don't harmonize every bit of that whip's mass, it's just going to be like a noodle. You're not going to have any power or snap going through it, right?
Yeah.